it, has O'Connor in the slot. Oh, and he could not get a stick on it. Again, Minnesota has yet to give up a short-handed goal this season as Rask is out of the, or into the Avalanche zone, out of the box is Landeskog. And we have a stoppage in play. See if Minnesota was offside. Now we got Dumba hurt down in the near side in the Minnesota zone.
He just, Moshi, crashed so hard into the boards, and he's favoring his right ankle.
Oh, no.
And, I mean, he just was flying. He was trying to come back with Logan O'Connor. He turned and just lost, I think, an edge as I watched him fall into the end boards. And he was...
He's in a lot of pain.
No, he was instantly hurt. You could tell by the goaltender's reaction. Talbot was banging his stick. The referee looked right at him.
Well, Matt Dumba is an important piece on the back end for the Minnesota Wild.
He just turns and he just loses.
It's that leg that got underneath him right here.
He just falls on his own. And he goes to try to stop and he... Ooh. Doesn't quite do it, and he just slides ankle first into the boards. And right there, that is a man in pain.
You hate to see anybody get hurt in this game.